Previously on Ghost 1.0. And now the outcome.
Mission accomplished.